Oh.
Because, like, my initial thoughts with PS2 X's compared to, like, Yanja Choi's were that I felt like the Pro Series 2, the PS2 X clears were a little bit too heavy at the end when I was using my Yanja Choi's. And, yeah, they kind of break easily, but at least they kind of fit well for what I do. However, with the Yanja Choi's, I can't really get much good times with them, which I think you saw my recent video from yesterday. It was like a 567.4 that I got with Yanja Choi's. I'm surprised I got that, and I thought those cups were not for me. You listen to 100 Gex?
No. I'm recording video.
Oh, you're recording right now.
Okay. Okay, that was dim. That was dim? Messed up so badly. I don't even think that's considered a really Roux solve. Oh my god. That was really bad.